Hey guys, it's your boy Slave. You guys are back with another video, and today we're here with another video. Today, double upload like I promised, since I couldn't do the death battle yesterday. So we're here with sWooZie's Antisocial Club. Now this is gonna hit home because I am very antisocial, so I feel like there's gonna be some truth to it. So if you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like and do not forget to subscribe if you are new. Very much appreciated. Without further ado, let's get straight into the video.
I think there's something wrong with me. I'm tired. I don't want to do nothing. Like, friends want to hang out. Let's go to California Pizza Kitchen. Heck yeah, let's go to California Pizza Kitchen. When the day comes and I'm getting ready, I hate myself. Like, why did I agree to do this? And that's another thing. Why does everybody try to trap you? This is how everybody hits me up. Are you free tomorrow? Tell me what you want to do first so I can make up a lie if it doesn't sound fun.
Right. Like,
I don't need to lie. Just be like, nah, I'm tired, bro. I'm going to be tired that day. I think there's something wrong with me.
We always use, bro, I'm tired right now. I feel like doing something right now. I'm just extremely exhausted. Knowing good well, we have the fullest of energy. We just don't want to do anything at all. We're just in our beds. As you can see here.
I'm tired. I don't want to do nothing. Like, friends want to hang out. What you doing? Me, I'm laying in bed, eating cereal. So whatever you about to ask me to do,
nope.
It'll be better than this. And then there's that one day each month where you get the urge to go out and be social. You hit your friends up. Yo, let's hang out, y'all. And they're like, we're already at Halloween Horror Nights. And I'm like, the F? Stop playing with me. I just need my friends to understand I want to be invited everywhere, even though I'm probably not going to go. Y'all ever think?
Right, that hurts.
Man, I got so much crap to do today. I just get so overwhelmed when that happens. I just go take a nap. Start thinking about my to-do list. I'm like, I got to go to the gym. And I got to get something to eat. This is too much responsibility. What am I, an on-call doctor all of a sudden? I told you, there's something wrong with me. I'm just Hermit AF. This be happening to y'all too, right?
Yes, it does.
I don't even want to take Instagram pictures no more.
You can tell in this video, he's probably laying in his bed right now.
Turn on my lights. I'm already tired just thinking about it, man. I gotta edit my picture for 45 minutes after, man. I'm too tired to even play video games nowadays.
No, I don't know about
that. Up online, man. We need a fourth. Let's get some dubs.
I always have energy for video games.
This bowl of delicious cinnamon toast crunch off my lap. I'm exhausted just thinking about it.
I think this
bananamorama quarantine lockdown thing is just really messing with me. There was one time I went to the grocery. I went to ask the dude, yo, I need to re-up on my cinnamon toast crunch, bro. What aisle is you in? That's what I meant to say in my head, right? I walked up to the dude. I was like, add a cinnamon. And he just looked at me like, is you good?
Yeah, you know, hard.
I felt like I just went to the dentist. Like, I couldn't talk, and I realized it had been 2 weeks
since
I spoke
to
a human. All my conversations was happening on text messages.
You feel like you're about to die on the inside.
I think there's something wrong with me. Because what happens is, I'll finally, like, all right, fine. You talk me into coming out, and, like, I'm getting ready, and I know I can't cancel because then I look like a b-hole. So I'll, like, go out. And then 10 minutes after I get to wherever I am, I just want to go home. Like, my social battery, it like hits zero so fast nowadays. Am I alone? This be happening to y'all too, right?
Yes.
I'm just double checking.
Preaching to the choir.
There's something wrong with me. Something's definitely wrong though. Like, I don't even want to hang out with my friends. That's when you know something's wrong. I love these people. These are my homies. These are the people that annoy me the least out of everyone on planet Earth. That's another thing I'd be doing. I just go to a friend's house and take naps. Like, what's going on?
Amber, your couch will come.
Like, hey, can you pick me up from the airport? No, I can't.
Fruit Loops in this bowl?
See this big old bowl of Fruit Loops on my lap, girl? No. I think there's something wrong with me. This be happening to y'all too, right? I'm just double checking. I got apps to bring me food. I got apps to bring me groceries. I got apps to bring me everything.
Apps for everything.
No, I have a real problem. Like, I be ordering food, and then the food get to my door, and I'm too tired to get up from my bed to go to my door. Can somebody, like, invent an app for somebody who will bring it from your door to your bed, bro? Please.
That's not breaking
in. I know I'm not alone. Like, I see examples of other hermits and laziness out here. Like, I love you, Sony, but I know y'all got hermits on whatever team is designing your PlayStation controllers. When PlayStation 2 is about to come out, and the dude probably like, all right,
go
design a new controller. You got 4 years, and then they come back like, here you go. Same with Microsoft, Xbox, love you, no tea, no shade, right? How you gonna call the third Xbox, Xbox One? Are y'all drunk?
I'm not gonna lie.
If Xbox is ever hiring to be on the team that
I don't know who made that
name. Your system,
let
me
know. Confusing.
I'm gonna send in 100 applications. So if y'all see me working at Sony and at Microsoft at the same time, don't blow no whistles and try to rat me out, bro. I'm not spying. I'm just trying to get paid to do as little work as humanly possible. I'm about that hermit life. Something is wrong with me. So, shout out to all the friends who be trying to go outside and do stuff. Y'all, I just maybe need to recharge or something. I'm just tired. After all the Panandaramas is done, and, you know, we out of the whatever we're out of in, whatever that's done, whenever this whole thing is done, and we can go outside like normal, cool. But right now, bro, I'm busy that day.
Bed. Pure bedtime. Every day. No matter how much energy I got. But see, I knew it. All that hit home so much. You just don't feel like doing nothing. Just chilling in your bed. Hermit style. Yeah. But anyway, that's the end of the video, guys. If you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like and do not forget to subscribe if you are new. So anyway, deuces.